The Science, Technology, Engineering, and Mathematics Career Cluster offers opportunities for inventive, science and data-loving minds to solve complex problems for a wide variety of products and industries. While the majority of STEM occupations require a four-year degree, the four STEM sectors differ both in types of career options and projected job openings. Science-related occupations account for over 1 million jobs. Social science occupations include political scientists, economists, anthropologists, and archaeologists, while life and physical scientists include biologists, biochemists, park naturalists, hydrologists, geologists, and physicists. The technology sector employs the largest number of STEM workers in many fast-growing fields. Some require technical training or an associate's degree, such as web developers, computer user support specialists, and computer network support specialists. Other IT fields require a bachelor's degree, including computer systems analysts, software applications developers, and information security analysts. Engineering fields at the associate's degree level include electrical and electronics drafters, civil engineering technicians, and aerospace operations technicians. A bachelor's degree is needed for civil, electrical, and mechanical engineering, as well as the less commonly known engineering fields in aerospace, biochemical, energy, industrial, robotics, marine engineering, and naval architecture. The mathematics sector employs fewer people than other STEM areas and requires a bachelor's degree for entry into almost any occupation. Jobs as mathematicians, statisticians, and actuaries are among the fastest-growing occupations in the entire career cluster. Is a career in science, technology, engineering, and math for you? Keep these points in mind. Wages in this career cluster are typically much higher than the national average. Curiosity and creativity are important traits in STEM careers, as workers are on the front lines of scientific discoveries and developing the newest cutting-edge technologies. Workers in math-related careers report particularly high rates of job satisfaction. Engineers work in a variety of industries all over the world, contributing to high levels of job security. Math, design, reasoning, and communication are essential skills in this cluster.